Today is a very glorious and blessed day. What we are doing right here, right now, is a wedding ceremony. It is not marriage.
As I lie awake and wonder what the future will hold, help me to remember that you're in control.
What makes marriage is what follows this day. You know marriage. Marriage, it is a gift. And I fully believe that the giver of this wonderful gift to you is no other than our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ Himself. Our Lord Jesus Christ, He is the perfect example of a perfect love. Selfless, unconditional, everlasting, special, and the best kind of love. Siya yung source noon. Kaya nga ang team ninyo na pagaganda, we love because God first loved us.
You're my courage when I'm worried in the dead of night. You're my strength cause I'm not strong enough to win this fight.
Before I speak my vows, let me first thank the Lord, our God, for sending you as my better half. I remember the time when I asked Him. I told Him, Lord, when the right time comes for me to get married, I want her to love you, Lord, more than she loves me. Because I know in my heart, when you love Him, He will always love me even more. So from this day forward, I vow to protect you, to listen and support you, to love you and be with you on good days and bad days. I will always choose you, and I promise to be with you for all eternity. Always remember that we have a big and loving God. He knows and He sees everything. He supplies and He provides. He loves you more than I do. I may fail in my words and action, but His word and His promises will never fail.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, and I love you always and forever.
Back when we were in the Philippines, our love story was a different kind. When we decided to go here for the better career we've always wanted, we thought it was really about it. But the greatest thing that happened into our relationship is when we met the Lord. Our relationship now has grown into a great love that God has planned for both of us. He oftentimes asks me, what is my reason of saying yes when you've asked me to marry you? The reason is, it was God who had led me to answer you yes. It was God who made everything happen the way I've never expected, but always prayed and desired. You are the first testimony I have kept that I wanted to share now. To everyone, to our family, friends, loved ones, and most especially to you. God answered my prayers from the moment you accepted Him as your Lord and Savior. He answered my prayer when you've made Him as a source of your love. A kind of love that will never end because He is the love that will keep our marriage strong, firm, peaceful, joyful, faithful, and everlasting. And now I want to make a vow to love you as Christ wanted me and as I am called to be your wife. I vow to pray for you at all times. I vow to keep you happy, full and healthy in tummy. I vow to be your best friend. I vow to stay strong and to always remember that we are one and united by God.
Amen.
And I vow to never give up on you. I love you, Rod.